please welcome the following inductees into the 2020 WWE Legacy Hall of Fame. Bleach blonde and boisterous, Ray the Crippler Stevens was a once-in-a-generation superstar whose career spanned four decades.
I got that name because I put a lot of men out of wrestling.
After gaining success in San Francisco, Stevens would claim championships with Pat Patterson and Nick Bockwinkel. All who tangled with Ray Stevens would forever be reminded why he earned the moniker The Crippler. Blessed with cat-like reflexes and a chiseled physique, Brickhouse Brown was a household name throughout the South.
Florida's my home. This is where I belong.
Brown routinely tore the house down in Mid-South, World Class, and the USWA while dancing his way into the hearts of his adoring fans. No one was more synonymous with raw bone toughness than Dr. Death, Steve Williams.
Pride of Oklahoma right here.
A bulldozing Oklahoma Sooner, Williams attained All-American status on the gridiron and wrestling mat.
Steve had great quickness and speed and strength.
Dr. Death captured championships in Mid-South and UWF.
I'm about to cry, I'm so happy.
Doc would join forces with Terry Gordy, amassing a sea of tag team gold as the Miracle Violence Connection.
The greatest tag team in wrestling today.
The master of the Oklahoma Stampede, Williams' path of destruction won't soon be forgotten. An aristocrat from Abruzzi, Italy, Baron Michele Leone drew the ire of fans, exuding extravagant antics. A dastardly villain for his time, Leone became the first performer in history to draw a live gate of over $100,000 against the incomparable Lou Thesz. A pioneering manager for over 40 years, Gary Hart led a who's who of superstars to success throughout his illustrious career.
You are the best wrestling manager in the world.
We are not talking about managers, we are talking about Gary Hart.
One of the driving forces behind world-class championship wrestling, Hart helped take the organization to new levels during the 1980s.
Hart hit Flair.
With his cunning managerial tactics, Gary Hart will be remembered as one of the most influential figures in the history of sports entertainment. Congratulations to the 2020 Legacy Hall of Fame inductees.